NRKR Ravindran sir, who ensured the growth of the college through both infrastructural expansion and innovative programs of study. Our college was established with just PUC. Under the guidance of past and present management, our college has been developed into college with potential for excellence and as mentor institution under UGC Paras scheme. We are offering 10 UG courses, 3 PG courses in aided stream, and 12 UG courses and 10 PG courses, 7 PhD programs in self-financed stream. Plans are afoot to introduce a graduate course in data science and PhD in botany from the next academic year. With these few words, I move on to my formal welcome address. I welcome the honorable dignitaries on the dais. It is a moment of pleasure and pride to be here on the occasion of 48th graduation day. I welcome our esteemed college president, Srimati Tilakavathi Ravindran, who is our pillar of strength, support and fortitude. Welcome you, madam. I welcome our respected secretary, Srimati Aruna Ashok, who has been a lamp of learning and foresight. Welcome you, madam. I welcome our respected college management committee members, Srimati Vidyalakshmi Sanjeevi Ratnamma and Srimati Preeti Vasigaratna, who are spearheading the institution towards development. On behalf of our institution, I welcome our renowned chief guest, Dr. S. Sendil Nathan, Director, Faculty Advisory Committee, UGC Malavya Mission Teacher Training Center and Professor of Educational Technology, Bharathidasan University, Tiruchirappalli. Let me highlight his achievements. His academic qualification is MA English, MA Journalism and Mass Communication, MN and PhD. He is very passionate in teaching English using modern technologies. He has organized a number of capacity development programs on e-content development to higher education teachers and coordinated the production of hundreds of e-modules on a variety of topics. He has organized a number of faculty development programs on web applications for facilitative learning to higher education teachers, involving hands-on training in using web and Google Cloud applications for education. He is serving as a member in the expert committees of almost all the universities in Tamil Nadu. He is serving as a member of the editorial boards of national and international journals, both online and print, on education, teacher education, and English language teaching. He has published his research articles in 42 international level and 26 national level journals, and also published books on reciprocal teaching of reading and on EST curriculum development. He has guided 8 PhDs and 35 MS scholars. He is currently guiding 5 PhDs. We are very fortunate to have you here, sir. We welcome you, sir. My heartfelt welcome to all the heads of the department who played a pivotal role in ensuring the success of their boys. A cheerful welcome to the controller, chief controller, and the members of the office of the controller of examinations. A warm welcome to the parents who are eagerly waiting to see their daughter's graduation. My earnest welcome to all the staff members, both teaching and non-teaching. I extend my welcome to the photographers, the press reporters, and the technicians who are all here to support this ceremony. Last but not the least, I welcome you all, my dear students, who are going to spread name and fame of our institution. Once again, I welcome you all. I invite the chief guest, Dr. S. Sendil Nathan, Director, UGC Malavya Mission Teacher Training Center and Professor of Educational Technology, Bharathidasan University, Tiruchirappalli, to deliver the graduation. Welcome you, sir.
Most esteemed President of the institution, respected secretary, respected principal, distinguished controller of examinations, beloved heads of departments, members of the college management committee, my dear teacher friend fraternity, administrative staff, parents, and most importantly, the bread and butter of the graduation day celebration, that is the young graduates. It's indeed a great pleasure as well as a privilege for me to take part in the graduation day celebrations of this illustrious institution, which has been of great repute and long standing in the upliftment of the rural women. In fact, one of the greatest philosophers of the 20th century, Ralph Waldo Emerson, in one of his writings would say, every institution is a lengthened shadow of a noble soul. ஒவ்வொரு கல்வி நிறுவனமும் ஒரு மகோபதமான ஒரு ஆன்மாவினுடைய நெடிய நிழல். And I see here the lengthened shadow of a great noble soul, the college founder, Sri Rajaratnam Iyer, followed by a number of great souls who have been consistently working, putting their concerted efforts for this institution to grow to the level of the college with potential for excellence. Let me begin my graduation day address, my dear friends, with the immortal couplet from Thiruvalluvar. Vellathanaiyar malarneetam maandradhum ullathanaiyar uyarvu. We all know the meaning of this. The stalks of flowers are proportionate to the depth of the water, so is the person's greatness proportionate to the mind. That is the distilled wisdom of 2000 plus years. This graduation day marks a special occasion in the history of SFR College. It's a day to recognize the hard work and dedication of the teachers and celebrate the achievements of our graduates. Teachers of this institution, with a sense of pride, can feel that their greatest accomplishments are sitting right in front of us in the form of each and every one of the graduates. They have made all of you proud, and no doubt you all feel accomplished to have educated and prepared them as citizens better fitted for the 21st century world. At the outset, my hearty congratulations to all the teachers. Dear graduates, your hard work, determination, and perseverance have paid off, and you have earned your degrees. As you leave the portals of SFRC and embark on the next phase of your life, I encourage you to embrace new challenges and meet them with strength and courage. There is no life without challenges. If at all I wish you a life without challenges, it will be a white lie. So I appeal to all of you that you meet the challenges with renewed vigor and energy. And my hearty congratulations to every one of you. We have with us proud parents watching the happy moments of their daughters graduating from this prestigious institution. No doubt, their unconditional love and sacrifice are the foundational pillars of the success of their children. Dear parents, this is a red letter day in your lives also. My hearty congratulations to all of you. Dear graduates, on this momentous occasion, I would like to share with you some of my thoughts and ideas on the 21st century life and work environment that is awaiting you outside this institution. As you all know, the first quarter of the 21st century is coming to a close shortly. The next 25 years are going to be very crucial to your lives, not only in the individual life of you, but also in the life of the country. We celebrated in a very grand manner and scale the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, that is 75 years of India's independence recently. And we have a great vision for the developed India in 2047. And 2047 is around 23 years from now. We envision a developed India, that is a Viksit Bharat. In order to achieve this vision, we all have to put in concerted efforts to fulfill it. These 23 years are looked at as Amrit Kaal and also called the Kartavya Kaal, that is a period of discharging of duties, a period of sincere hard work and a positive energy and enthusiasm. May God the Almighty grant the required energy, enthusiasm and attitude for such committed work in whatever profession or career you choose. It is here that I would like to share with you something about the 21st century skills required at heart. See, all of us from our childhood days have listened to a lot of stories from grandparents, and no doubt we have come across stories with seven seas and seven mountains. But the seven seas that I would like to talk about are a little different. They are seven seas, capital C's. Yes, the seven C's required for your success in your career, success in your profession, and success in your life in the 21st century are communication, collaboration, creativity, critical thinking, character, citizenship, and finally, computational thinking. The first and foremost of importance is the communication skills. As long as people are alive, they communicate in one way or the other, verbally or non-verbally. It is communication that keeps a community alive. In any profession you choose, success or failure is largely determined by the effective communication skills you possess. In this sentence which I have uttered, the word effective is very important. Communication everybody does, but how effective is our communication? Let it be in our mother tongue or let it be in a foreign language of English. No doubt, SFRC would have given you a lot of training to develop your skills of communication. All of you must make conscious efforts to take the acquired skills to the next level of communication in workplace or business and life. Communication with your group friends, with your peers is different. Communicating in a professional setup, in an environment of work culture is different. I hope you all make efforts to take the acquired communication skills to the next level of professionalism. The next C stands for collaboration, which is one of the very key 21st century skills. This 21st century, which is quite phenomenally different from the previous 20th centuries, is a century of collaboration, not of competition. You might have come across, maybe today, some two companies are at the global level fighting with one another, competing with one another. After a few months, they merge and they become a new entity. You would have come across several occasions. And unprecedented global opportunities, right, are awaiting you, right, for your success. Joining hands with right people at the right time is the key to successful completion of the tasks assigned to you by your higher-ups in the organization. Remember, no one can remain an island, right? However, the individual is big in terms of whatever knowledge and skills, no one can remain an island of knowledge. Everyone has to collaboratively work with one another. After all, it is the collaboration that leads to the community and the formation of the society. Remember, all of us have to learn to collaborate and work jointly with people in a team towards the goal. And today, the multinational companies which are available in our country, they look for cross-cultural collaboration. Right? If you are in a team, there is a person from Jharkhand, there is a person from Kashmir, there is a person from Tamil Nadu, there is a person from Bihar, and you will have to communicate with them in cross-cultural setups and collaborate with them towards the goal. The third C stands for creativity. I have no doubt in my mind that every one of you has so much of creative energy and potential. You will have to unleash that creative energy in terms of out-of-the-box thinking when you are given the tasks of problem solving. Please understand, out-of-the-box thinking is the need of the hour, and the patterned thinking, walking on the trodden path, right, is not going to help you. If you have analyzed carefully the success stories of great men and women in the world, everyone who has succeeded in their profession, right, have thought out of the box. Right? What others did not think, they thought. That is very important. And today's industries are badly looking for people with creative thinking who can bring cost-effective solutions. That is very, very important. And ultimately, it is the creative thinking that will lead to such solutions which will benefit you, which will benefit the society, and which will benefit the organization that is recruiting you. It's all about alternative modes of thinking, my dear graduates. The fourth C stands for critical thinking. Please understand that all of us are capable of thinking. Thinking is one faculty that distinguishes all of us from the animals. We all know that. But all of us are not that good at critical thinking. But all can develop critical thinking skills through practice. All that is required is an analytical mindset which can look at an issue, small or big, from all angles and arrive at the best possible solution which will satisfy all those connected with it. With experience, no doubt, every one of you will acquire the technical acumen and analytical thinking which will empower you with that critical thinking ability, which is one of the key success skills of 21st century. The next C, which is the most important, is the character. I would like to quote here Swami Vivekananda: education is not the amount of information that is put into your brain which remains undigested in all your life. A plus B whole square, which team, right, which building, which Panipat war, who won, who defeated. All this is information, and education is not this. This is not the information that is put into your brain which remains undigested in all your life. It is the man-making and character-building assimilation of ideas. If you have assimilated 5 ideas and made them your life and character, you are more educated than a person who has memorized the whole library. There is a person who has memorized the whole library, but you will be more educated than that person if you have 5 ideas assimilated into your blood and sweat, right, as the principles of life. That is what is character making and man making, character building, assimilation of ideas. Irrespective of the profession or the position, the character and conduct is important. Every religion preaches the right conduct and right life. All the Vedas, the scriptures, the Indian knowledge system and holy books worldwide are full of the age-old wisdom that will guide you into the right path. No doubt, all of you coming from good families, good schools and a good college like SFRC will lead a life of right conduct, which will always hold you in high esteem among peers. Citizenship, the last C. Citizenship here is all about the sense of identity. That is not the last one, the last but one. It's all about the sense of identity with the nation, with the society, with the community around. You are not an individual, you are a part of a community. As much as you make the community, that much the community and society have contributed to your individual development. Please don't think that you have been made right into a great graduate right from nothing. The entire community and society around you has contributed. So you have a responsibility towards the society in which you live. No doubt, our country is a free nation. But remember, young graduates, with freedom comes the responsibility. With right comes the duty. When we talk about the fundamental rights, we must also remember the fundamental duties enshrined in the Constitution of India. At this point, I must also tell you, the 21st century citizenship is not that of local citizenship, it is that of global citizenship, looking at the whole world as one community. I hope you would remember the logo of India's G20 presidency, where we had the concept of Vasudeva Kutumbakam, that is one earth, one family, one future. I hope you will all seriously take environmental protection and sustainable development as global concerns and work for the same in whatsoever fashion it is possible. If not that, you sit at Copenhagen and make a very big decision which will make a lot of change. Sitting in a small village, right, some step towards sustainable development and environmental protection will give you that sense of identity with the global citizenship. And finally, last C, that is computational thinking. See, it has something to do with your everyday life in the workplace or business environment. If you are already in an industry, tomorrow or the day after, next week, you are going to get into an industry, this has something to do with you. Otherwise called as digital literacy. This is a 21st century, this is a digital world, and what is required is not that literacy and numeracy of the 19th century or 20th century, what we call as the new age literacies. Right, 21st century literacy is the key one, is the digital literacy. It's a life skill. It's a liberal art. What do we mean when we say it's a liberal art? It's a life skill. Swimming is a life skill. Bicycling is a liberal art. Two-wheeler riding is a liberal art. Cooking is a life skill. Similar to that, digital skills, ICT competences, information and communication technology competences, right, are not, then they are not specific to any jobs. As information communication technologies are penetrating into every field, the most important aspect of the computational thinking is that every one of you can develop these skills through self-learning and practice. See, there is no ICT skill which is beyond your recognition, which is beyond your reach. Because readily available tutorials for promoting self-learning of any skill for that matter with regard to computers. See, all of you got your mobile phone, your parents with their hard-earned money got you a smartphone. You never went to Samsung, you never went to Redmi, or you never went to Nokia factory to learn how to operate your mobile phones. You got it, you toggled with the buttons for some time, you learnt it. So that is the way technology skills are acquired. It is irrespective of the subject background that you come from. Everyone can easily learn and equip yourself with ICT skills required for your professions and excel on the job. Here I would like to make another thing clear here. See, there are three things here. One is learning for job. That has already happened. And learning on the job, right? You know, when you are in a job, what amount of learning happens? It is that which is going to make a lot of difference in taking you to the next ladders of success. Learning for life and learning through life, right? That is all the other things. So you have learned something for your job, but what you will learn on the job will be the factor that will decide where you will be after 10 or 15 years in your career. Dear graduate, one of the greatest psychologists of the 20th century, Carl Jung, said, "Your vision will become clear only when you can look into your past. Who looks outside dreams, who looks inside awakes." That's what Carl Jung says. So today, I remind you all to look into your hearts and be awake before you embark upon the dream of your choice. Up to this point, in many of our lives, most things have been decided already for us. Your parents decided that you should study in SFR. Your parents, your elders, your relatives decided that this course, in this program you should study. But from now onwards, it is up to us to choose. So be sure to make your choices when you are fully awake. Decisions that are informed by your heart and not by what others say or think about it. Be yourself, continue learning and continue growing. Not to impress others, but to experience genuine personal and professional growth. In doing so, you will really forge deeper and more meaningful relationships with your family, friends, colleagues and others. Be the change you want to see in the world. That is a great message our father of our nation gave. And always trying to make a difference in other lives. I would like to close my graduation day address here with a small incident from the life of Mahatma Gandhi. See, all of us know, after India's independence, Mahatma Gandhi was not that very happy person. Certain political developments in the country were not acceptable to him. So he remained a little low profile in his career. So most of the time he was in some ashrams, conducting some prayer meetings, talking to the people there, and instilling some hope, some seeds of faith in their mind. Once, he was in a place called Sevagram. Some of you might have already gone, crossed by train Sevagram, or some of you will go in future. That is the place from where he launched the basic education, right? Sevagram, which is very famous. And he was camping there for about 2 weeks. And every day evening in the prayer meeting, he would speak about one particular theme, a theme of choice, a particular concept. And on that day, it was patriotism. That was the topic he spoke on. He spoke for about 15-20 minutes about the love for the country, patriotism, nationalistic fervor. And at the end of the speech, he said, "Is there any questions from any of you?" And one very, very weak looking young boy, a very thin built boy, woke up and just said, "Babaji, I have a question." "Yes, please ask. You have a question, you should ask the question." He said, "Babaji, you said a lot about patriotism. You talked a lot about nationalistic fervor. And you told us that we all have developed a great love for our country, motherland. All that is fine. But we have a problem. See, all of you had opportunities to show your patriotism. Because, you know, there was the Britishers ruling us 200 years, oppressing us. So you all fought against the Britishers. You rose against them. You were beaten by the police. You were imprisoned. You were beaten. You were scolded. You lost your personal life. You lost your connected family. Several months you stayed inside the prison. These were the ways in which you could show your patriotism. But now the Britishers are gone. We don't have an enemy to fight with. Then how do we show our patriotism? And Mahatma Gandhi smiled at him and said, "This is not an easy question, this is a long question in the book. But my answer will be the shortest possible answer, with just four words in a sentence. You want to show your patriotism. Now that you have a feeling that there is nobody to fight with, there is nobody to fight with, anybody. All that you have to do to show your patriotism is this, just a four-worded sentence. Do your work better. That is a message. Do your work better. Better than what it was yesterday, better than what it was last week, better than what it was last month. If you do your work better, it is there to show your patriotism. You grow from your better work, your organization grows from your better work, your society grows from your better work, and ultimately the nation grows, right, with your better work. That is a message I would like to leave my friends. Finally, to the young graduates, I offer my sincere congratulations once again, and I wish you all the very best as we embark on the next chapter of your lives. I wish you all success. I wish you all success. In the words of Mahakavi Bharatiya, one of the greatest sons of our soil, மனதில் உறுதி வேண்டும், வாக்கினிலே எதிரி வேண்டும், நினைவு நல்லது வேண்டும், நெருக்கின பொருள் கைப்படல் வேண்டும், கனவு மெய்ப்படல் வேண்டும், கைவசமாக விரைவில் வேண்டும், தனமும் இன்பமும் வேண்டும், தரணியிலே பெருமை வேண்டும். இவை அனைத்தும் உங்கள் ஒவ்வொருவருக்கும் வேண்டும் என்று வேண்டி மீண்டும் ஒருமுறை இந்த கல்லூரியினுடைய மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் மெம்பர்ஸுக்கும் பிரின்சிபலுக்கும் நெஞ்சார்ந்த நன்றிகளை தெரிவித்துக் கொண்டு, டியர் கிராஜுவேட்ஸ், ஆல்வேஸ் ரிமெம்பர் த கான்ட்ரிபியூஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் யுவர் பேரண்ட்ஸ், யுவர் டீச்சர்ஸ் அண்ட் த இன்ஸ்டிடியூஷன் that have made you what you are today. Never miss the opportunity to contribute whatever possible to the community, society, country and the environment in which you are placed. There are three ways in which you can deal with your life hereafter. One is to exist. This podium exists. Actually, before 4 or 5 years when I came to deliver a lecture, it was here as it is. Okay, this exists and there is a possibility of life. All the plants that I see here in the campus, they have grown. Right? And the third option is to celebrate life. Celebrate. Right? Celebration is always with a sense of happiness, with a sense of positive attitude, and with a sense of energy. Celebrate life. I represent Bhardwajasan University. Bhardwajasan is a great revolutionary thinker whose words our university gets in its name. Let us create a brave new world. All that I appeal to you is every one of you can contribute in very small measures towards creating a new world order, a very brave new world. So let me once again wish every one of you the very best of luck in your career, your life, and I would like to once again thank the management for this great opportunity. Thank you very much.
அபர்ணா
அஷ்மியா பினு, பவானி, புவனேஸ்வரி, சாருதர்ஷினி, தீபா, திவ்யலக்ஷ்மி, கீதா, ஹாஜிரா பானு, ஹர்ஷினி, ஐஸ்வர்யா, கலைமதி, கலைச்செல்வி, கோகிலா தேவி, மகாலட்சுமி, மாலதி, மணிமேகலா, மிருதுலா, முனீஸ்வரி, முருகேஸ்வரி, முத்துபிருதா, முத்து கார்த்திகா, முத்து பிரியா, நாகதேவி, நிலாமதி, பத்மபிரியா, பாண்டி மீனா, பாண்டிச்செல்வி, ரக்ஷனா சனோபர், ரம்யா ஆர், ரம்யா எஸ், ரவி பிருந்தா தேவி, சபிதா ஜோன், சங்கீதா, சங்கரேஸ்வரி, ஷர்மி, ஸ்ரீநிதி, சிவசக்தி, சிவசங்கரி, ஸ்னேஹா, ஸ்டெல்லா ராணி, சுபலக்ஷ்மி, சுபாஷினி, சுகேஷ்ணா, வைஷ்ணவி, வேமுஸ்ரீ, யோகலக்ஷ்மி, யுவரஞ்சினி, ஃபாத்திமா இர்ஃபான், பிஜி, Ananda Jyoti, Balapri Rashmi, Deepalakshmi, Guna Abhirami, Jennifer, Jennifer Rose, Josephine Janet, Jodi Muthu, Kalai Chelli, Kalai Varni, Madhavi, Mani Mala, Menaga, Niveda, Pandi Kausalya, Pradeepa, Preetika Jennifer, Priyadarshini, Sangeeta, Veda, and Yoga Jadani. Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who are being certified after examination by duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Arts English SF from the Madurai Kamaraj University. Akila. Akila R. Varuna, Ashtalakshmi, Adishtalakshmi, Alamiroja, Bhavani, Bhuvaneshwari, Bausia, Brinda, Gayatri, Gandhi Jayavarti, Hasina, Kalichelvi, Kripa Meri, Mahalakshmi, Mari Selvi, Mausia Sujima, Munishwari, Muthupriya, Nandini, Ponchandra, Pushpakalai, Rajakumari, Rajalakshmi, Shakti Bhavani, Sangeeta, Sriniti, Sujitra, Yogalakshmi, Esaki Amar, Sahasrashi. Thank you, sir. Honorable sir, I present and to you the following candidates who have been selected after examination being duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Arts in Tamil, Master of Arts in Tamil from the Madurai Kamaraj University. Abhinaya. Abhiramu. Anita. Gayatri. Aishwarya. Karthishwari. Karthikeya Lakshmi. Gavya. Kayalvili. Lakshmi. Mahalakshmi. Mahendri. Mageshwari. Mala. Malleshwari. Manimala. Manjula. Marishwari. Marudhumina. Madhipriya. Murugeshwari. Nivya. பாண்டிச்சேரி. பிரியங்கா. ராஜலட்சுமி. ரஞ்சனி.
ஜபர்.
சக்தி. சத்யகலா. சத்யா. சண்முகலட்சுமி. சையத் ஜெனிஃபர் ஃபாத்திமா. வனிதா. விமலா. விவேகா. யுவனந்தினி. Jyoti. Krishnaveni. M.A. Tamil, Bharat Nisha. Guru Lakshmi. Jayasathya. Jyotika. Manimekhalai. Muthupriya. Muthuchelvi. Muthuchelvi. Batma. Purnima. Sangeeta. Selva Kamachi. Ulagamma. Thank you, sir.
Sorry.
Honorable sir, I present the following candidates who have been certified after the examination be duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Arts in History and Master of Arts in History from the Madurai Kamaraj University. Arthishwari. Abhinayashri. Akila. Akshara. Aarti. Deekshita. Devadarshini. Dhanlakshmi. Darshini. Kokila. Gauri. Urulakshmi. Harshavardhini. Inbachalam. Indumadi. A.J. Lakshmi. C.J. Lakshmi. T.J. Lakshmi. M. Jyoti Lakshmi. Kasturi. Madhunisha. Majita Fatima. Manjaneshwari. K.M. Manishwari. P. Manishwari. E. Manilakshmi. Nageshwari. Nandini. Pungudi. Punida Nitya. Rangbat Samira. Rajati. Rajila. Sangeeta. Sita Lakshmi. Selva Pandiyamma. Silvarani. Shanmupriya. Soumya. Stella. Sujita Selvi. Suvita. Sayyed Ali Fatima. Uma Bharati. Uma Maheshwari. வேல்குமாரி. விஜயலட்சுமி. எம்ஏஸ்ரீ. தீபா. கே ஜெயலட்சுமி. காளீஸ்வரி. கார்த்திகா. கௌசல்யா. பத்மாதேவி. தாழையாடை செம்பருத்தி. தங்க கருத்தர். Thank you, sir.
Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination, being duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Commerce, Bachelor of Commerce in Computer Application, Master of Commerce in Banking Technology, and Master of Philosophy in Commerce. From the Madurai Commerce University. Abhinaya. Adi Jaya Abhirami. Bavitra. Fatima Mushrita. Hemalata. எம் ஜாஸ்மின். ஜெயந்தா. கலைச்செல்வி. கவிபாலா. கோகிலா. கௌசல்யா. மலையரசி. மாரீஸ்வரி. நந்தினி ஐ. நந்தினி ஆர். நித்ய கிருபா. நித்யா. நிவேதா. பொன் காளீஸ்வரி. புனிதாவரி ராஜலட்சுமி ராஜபிரிய தர்ஷினி ராஜேஸ்வரி ராஜேஸ்வரி வி ரம்யா சரண்யா சத்யஷியாமரா ஷியாமரா தேவி ஸ்ரீமதி சைலஜா ஸ்வேதா உமாதேவி வாணிஸ்ரீ வர்ஷா வசுந்தரா லகோடியா விசித்ரா வித்யாஸ்ரீ எஸ் விஜயலட்சுமி ஸ்பீக்காம் கம்ப்யூட்டர் அப்ளிகேஷன் ஆதிரா ஐஸ்வர்யா அனுஷியா அஸ்மிதா வாமஜோதி பிருந்தா துர்கா காயத்ரி ஹலிமா பீபி ஜெயந்தி பிரபா ஜபர் பிரசில்லா ஜெனிஃபர் காளீஸ்வரி கமலி கவிதா முத்துச்செல்வி முத்துக்கலா முத்துமாரி நந்தினி பழனி கோமதி பார்வதி பூமாரி பிரியதர்ஷினி பிரியங்கா ரஞ்சனி சரண்யா தேவி ஸ்ரீவாஷினி ஷியாமலா தேவி சுஷ்மா ஸ்வாதி விக்னேஸ்வரி விஜி யுவராணி M.Com Bank of Technology, Anita. College Chelsea. Maitili. Radhimina. Ratna. Shivashankari. Winner is the best. M.Phil. Ms. Leslie. Batmini. Susmita Parasati. Thank you, sir. Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination be duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Commerce under SF stream and Master of Commerce in Human Resource Development from the Madhavik Ramaraj University. Afreen Shibana. Alaga Deepa. Anna Purani. Banu Priya. Blessina. Chandra Kala. Deepa. M. Dhanlakshmi. R. Dhanlakshmi. Geeta. Girija. Hema. Jayalakshmi. K. Kalishwari. N. Kalishwari. Kanchi Shruti. Karpaga Priya. G. Karpagam. Kartishwari. Kirtana. Lavanya. Mahalakshmi. Mottayammal. Munishwari. Maideen Dinopa. Naga Sabari Priya. Niharika. Nitya Shri. G. Pandishwari. Pon Saumya. Ramalakshmi. Ranjani. Revati. Sandhya. Saranya. Shalini.
Shanti. Sophia. Subhapriya. Suberia. Swati. Umadevi. Yuva Malati. Vairalakshmi. N. Vaishnavi. M. Vaishnavi. Varsha. K. Mari Selvi. M. Pam Human Resource Development. Ashwini. Bhuvaneshwari. Darshini. Gayatri. Hepzibah. Kalaichelvi. Kausalya. Madhumita. Maheshwari. Nandini. Nitya. Thank you, sir.
Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination, be duly qualified for the award of degree of Bachelor of Commerce in Computer Applications and Finance Stream and Master of Commerce in Computer Applications from the Madurai Kamaraj University. P. Abhinaya. R. Abhinaya. Ananda Jyoti. Anita. Bavitra. Deepa. Devishwari. Divya R. Divya Bharati. M. Divya. Fatima Parvin. Harini. Aishwarya. Jayalakshmi. Janin Prithi. Jaya Shakti. Jyoti Lakshmi.
என்ன ராங் பண்ண கண்ணே அது இல்லையா
கஸ்தூரி
சிஸ்டர் நீங்க நம்ம வச்சிருந்தேன்
காவியலட்சுமி கிருத்திகா லக்ஷ்மி பிரியா
என் எட்டு திரிவனங்கள் அனுப்ப முடியும் யார் திரிவன் யார் வந்து கேட்டா
மகாலட்சுமி
மகா கீழே வை அதுக்கு அடிச்சிட்டு இருக்கா அது கீழே வைக்க அதுக்கு தங்க போட்டு
கௌசல்யா,
லக்ஷ்மிபதி, மனோஜ், மாரீஸ்வரி, மீனாட்சி, நிகிலாஸ்ரீ, பழனி பாரதி, பொன்னி, ராஜேஸ்வரி, சப்னா, சிவஞான கார்த்திகா, ஸ்ரீ வித்யா, சுபஷ். தேங்க்யூ சார்.
முருகேஸ்வரி,
Nandini, Pushpam,
Gabar,
Radha Lakshmi, Rama Lakshmi, Rashmita, Sapna Sajida, Charanya,
Gabar,
Sivapriya, Sri Lakshmi Priya, Subalakshmi, Shruti, Tamim Ansari, Vanmadi, Vigneshwari, Innarasi, Vishnupriya, Vigga Abhirami. Thank you, sir.
Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination be duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Science in Mathematics, Mathematics with Computer Applications and Master of Science in Mathematics from the Madurai Kamaraj University. Aruna Devi, A. M. Aruna Devi. Arun Lakshmi, Banmati, Doneshwari, Serma Susi, Sitra Maheshwari, Deepa Nagalakshmi, Devasena Devi, Divya, Divya Darshini, M. Gayatri, M. Gayatri, S. Gayatri, Jnana Pandi, S. Haripriya, S. Hepsipa, J. Darshini, J. Rajam, Kalpana Devi, Kanimuli, Karpagavalli, Karpagavanita, Kirtana, Krishnamala, Maka, Marieswari, Menaka, Murugalakshmi, Muthupriya, Muthulakshmi, Muthumari, Muthuselvi, Nazim Afrita, Niveda,
Nivedita. பழனிசெல்வி, பாண்டி மீனா, பவித்ரா தேவி, பொன் ஜோதி, பொன்மலர், பூங்கொடி, பிரீத்தி, பிரியதர்ஷினி, ராஜேஸ்வரி, ரம்யா, சபானா, சங்கீதா, சங்கரி, சத்யா, சிவதர்சினி, சுதா, சுரேகா, பி ஸ்வாதி. பி ஸ்வாதி ஆஃப் பிஎஸ்சி மேத்தமெட்டிக்ஸ் இஸ் தி பெஸ்ட் பெர்ஃபார்மர் ஆஃப் தி 2022 பேட்ச். கற்பகம் கா காவேரி. கிருஷ்ண சிவப்பிரியா பிரபா. லக்ஷ்மி பிரபா. லிங்க சுபாஷினி. மதுபாலா. மகாலட்சுமி. மகாராணி. மகேஸ்வரி. மஞ்சுளா தேவி. மாரீஸ்வரி. முருகலட்சுமி. முத்துகோமதி. முத்துலட்சுமி. நாகலட்சுமி. நந்தினி. நியாஸ் பாத்திமா.
ஜவர்
நூருல் முஃபினா. பாண்டீஸ்வரி. பிரியதர்ஷினி. ரேணுகா தேவி.
இங்கே பாருங்க, இங்கே பாருங்க.
ரேவதி. சங்கரேஸ்வரி. சத்யபிரியா. சிவரூபிணி. சிவசக்தி. சௌமியா தேவி. சுபாலட்சுமி. எஸ் சுமதி. எஸ் சுமதி. ஸ்வேதா. சொர்ண பாலகுரு தேவி. தாளையீஸ்வரி. தங்கபானு. விக்னேஸ்வரி. யோகலட்சுமி. எம்எஸ்சி மேத்தமெட்டிக்ஸ். அமிர்தாஸ்ரீ. பொம்முலட்சுமி. காயத்ரி. ஹரிதா. ஜபக்ரேசி. ஜாய் ஓயோ தரைஸ். கற்பக அகிலா. கார்த்திகா. கிருஷ்ணவேணி. முனீஸ்வரி. முத்து ஈஸ்வரி. முத்துலட்சுமி. நாகலட்சுமி. நந்தினி ஜெயஸ்ரீ. எம் பாண்டீஸ்வரி. எஸ் பாண்டீஸ்வரி. பிரபாவதி.
இங்க பாரு.
ராஜலட்சுமி ரேவதி ரோஹினி பிரியா ஷர்மிளா சுபாலட்சுமி உமா மகேஸ்வரி வைஷ்ணவி வரதலட்சுமி வெண்ணிலா விஜயஸ்ரீ விஷ்ணுப்ரியா. தேங்க்யூ சார்.
ஹானரபிள் சார், ஐ பிரசன்ட் அண்ட் யூ த ஃபாலோயிங் கேண்டிடேட்ஸ் ஹூ ஹாவ் பீன் சர்டிஃபைட் ஆஃப்டர் எக்ஸாமினேஷன் பி டியூலி குவாலிஃபைட் ஃபார் த அவார்ட் ஆஃப் த டிகிரி ஆஃப் பேச்சுலர் ஆஃப் சயின்ஸ் இன் பிசிக்ஸ் மாஸ்டர் ஆஃப் சயின்ஸ் இன் பிசிக்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் தி மதுரை காமராஜ் யூனிவர்சிட்டி BSc Physics, Aarthi, Anita, Archana, B. Arna Devi, T. Arna Devi, Asura Afrina, பாலாமணி தேவி தனலக்ஷ்மி தாரிணி ஜான்சி ஜெனிஃபர் ஜெயசுப்ரியா ஜெயஸ்ரீ ஜோதி லக்ஷ்மி பி காவ்யா ஆர் காவ்யா கீர்த்தனா கிருத்திகா லோகநாயகி மகேஸ்வரி மக்ரிபா நூற்றகான் மாரீஸ்வரி மரிய சந்தியா முத்துமாரி பவித்ரா பூஜா நந்தினி பிரமிளா சரண்யா ஷியாமலா சிவரஞ்சனி ஸ்ரீ மதுமிதா சுபகாமீஸ்வரி சுவாதி தங்கமுனீஸ்வரி உமா செல்வி வீரலட்சுமி வெண்ணிலா தேவி விசாலினி எம்எஸ்சி பிசிக்ஸ் அபிநயா அங்காடகீஸ்வரி காயத்ரி சிவஜோதி கோகிலா ஜானகி ரத்னி, ஜீவலதா, ஜெயப்பிரியா, முத்துமாரி, நித்யா, பிரியதர்ஷினி, ரேணுகா, ருத்ராதேவி, சக்தி வேலம்மாள், சிவரஞ்சனி, சோபனா செல்வி, சுகீர்தா, தாரணி சந்து, உஷா.
Give her.
Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination the duly qualified for award of the degree of Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, Master of Science in Chemistry from the Madurai Kamaraj University. B.Sc. Chemistry, Alaga Sveta. Fatima Shafa. Gayatri M. Gayatri M. Kalishwari P. Katpagan. Karthishwari. Keetala. கீர்த்திகா, லீலா, மதுபாலா, மகாலட்சுமி எம், மகாலட்சுமி எஸ், மாலதி எம், நல்லச்சந்திரகலா எஸ், நவீனா தேவி, பியூலா, பொன்மணி அக்ஷயா,
கிபர்
பிரியதர்ஷினி எம்,
கிபர்
புனித லட்சுமி, ராம்பிரீத்தி, சபிதா, சக்தீஸ்வரி, சத்யராணி, செல்வலக்ஷ்மி ஆ, சர்மிளா சக்தி, சௌமியா, சுஜிதா, துளசி, வைஷ்ணவி, எம்எஸ்சி கெமிஸ்ட்ரி தீபிகா, தனலட்சுமி,
இந்துமதி,
கவிதா,
ஜிபர்,
கோகிலா, மகாலட்சுமி ஆர், மணிமேகன்,
Nandini. Nitya. Premalata. Ratnapriya. Shruti.
Science in Computer Science and Master of Science in Computer Science from
the Madurai Kamarai University. Amina Apsana S. Ananda Subha S. Anandi M. Balaharini R. Bharati S. Bhavani R. Deepa J. Deepika G. Divya Jyoti Lakshmi E. Gayatri R. Hajista Adira S. Indu G. Aishwarya K. Kaleshwari K. Kaleshwari M. Karpahavalli M. Krishnaveni K. Madangi R. Mahalakshmi S. Makeshpriya A. Makeshwari R. Malliha S. Mariamal K. Muthalakshmi R. Neela G. Pavitra S. Purnima A. Priyadarshini K. Priyadarshini R. Punita C. Sarita B. Sharmila Devi K. Sivanandani S. Saundarya Roslin M. Subalakshmi M. Sundara Rogini D. Vishnu Priya S. MSc Computer Science. Rajalakshmi B. Kausalya G. Kartishwari S. Kohila Devi R. Lakshmi Priya M. Lavanya G. Mahalakshmi R. Purnima R. Ramya C. Saundarya R. Shruti Priya K. Valarmadi M. Yogalakshmi S. Thank you, sir.
Warm greetings to all gathered here. Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination be duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Computer Applications and Master of Computer Applications from the Madurai Kamarai University, BCA. Aarti Abhirami அலகேஸ்வரி, அல்மாஸ் பர்வின், அருள்ஜோதி, பாலவித்யா, காயத்ரி கே, காயத்ரி எஸ், ஹர்ஷ நிவேதா, ஜெயலக்ஷ்மி, ஜெயப்பிரியா, ஜெனிஃபர் ரீட்டா, ஜெயவிக்னேஸ்வரி, ஜோஸ்வின் ராஜ், காலேஸ்வரி ஏ, காலேஸ்வரி எஸ், கனகலட்சுமி, கீர்த்தனா, கிருபா, மெக்டலின் வின்சென்ட், மகாலட்சுமி, மல்லிகா, முனிஷ் நிவேதா, பாண்டியம்மாள், பவித்ரா, பூர்ணலக்ஷ்மி, பிரபாவதி, பிரியதர்ஷினி, ரக்ஷனா, ராம் சத்யபிரியா, ரஞ்சனி, ரித்திகா ஸ்ரீ, ரித்திகா, சந்தன மாரியம்மாள், சத்யபிரியா, சீதாலட்சுமி, செல்வலட்சுமி, ஸ்னேகா ஏ, ஸ்னேகா எம், சூரியபிரபா, தங்கலீலா, வீரலட்சுமி, அண்ட் கோவியஸ்ரீ, எம்சிஏ, அனந்தலட்சுமி, அருணா சங்கரி, அலக் வினிதா, பபதாரணி, காயத்ரி, ஹரிதா, ஐஸ்வர்யா, ஜனனி, ஜெயஸ்ரீ, ஜெயவாணி, காலீஸ்வரி, கார்த்திகா, நந்தினி எம், நந்தினி எஸ்சி, பிரீத்தி, பிரியங்கா, ருத்ரா, சீதாலட்சுமி, சிவபிரபா, சௌமியா அலைஸ் பத்மா, சுந்தரலக்ஷ்மி, தேஜா, வைஷால. Thank you, sir.
Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination be duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Science in Information Technology from the Madurai Commonwealth University. Angaleshwari, Chitra Devi, Deepa, Danya, Ishwari, Jeevakala, Karunya, Kritika, Krishnapriya, Mark Arunmalar, Muthulakshmi M, Padmapriya, பரமேஸ்வரி, பொன்குரு நந்தினி, பிரியதர்ஷினி, ராகினி, சமுத்திரகனி, சந்தியா, சந்தியா பிரியலட்சுமி, செந்தி சரண்யா, சௌந்தர்யலட்சுமி, ஸ்ரீ வண்ணமதி, சுகுலட்சுமி, சுகாஷினி, சுஜா ரஞ்சனி, ஸ்வேதா, தங்க அபிநயா, உமா மகேஸ்வரி, வீரலட்சுமி. தனசெல்வி எம், தர்ஷினி ஜி, முகப்பிரியா எம், ஐஸ்வர்யா எம், காவ்யா சி, காவ்யா கே, மகாலட்சுமி எஸ், மகாலட்சுமி எஸ், மகேஸ்வரி எஸ், ஆரீஸ்வரி எம், முத்துலட்சுமி ஜி, பிரியதர்ஷினி பி, ராஜமாணி.
சரவணி செல்வியாய், சிந்திசா ஆர், சிந்துமதி ஏ, சிவரஞ்சனி சி, எம்எஸ்சி நாயகி, கீர்த்தனா மதுமிதா எம், ரௌஷல்யா எம், ஜெயகலா பி, கனகலட்சுமி எம், முனீஸ்வரி எஸ், முத்துப்பிரியா பி, நிவேதிதா ஏ, ராமலட்சுமி எம், சந்தானதேவி வி, சுஜி பாரதி எம்.
Honorable sir, I present unto you the following candidates who have been certified after examination be duly qualified for the award of the degree of Bachelor of Science in Nutrition and Dietetics from the Madurai Kamaraj University. Amrita Varshini, Ananta Shri, Angusha, புவனேஸ்வரி, தர்ஷினி, கங்காதேவி, கங்காலட்சுமி, கெட்சியா, ஹரிணஸ்ரீ, ஐஸ்வர்யா, ஜெனிஃபர், காளீஸ்வரி, லாவண்யா, மகாதேவி, மன்மதராணி, மீனாட்சி, மேனகா தேவி, முத்துலக்ஷ்மி, நந்தினி, நிஷா ஆல்பின், பாண்டீஸ்வரி, பொன் சக்தி, பொற்செல்வி, பௌர்ணா தேவி, ரேணுகா தேவி, சஃபியா, சம்ருதி, சரண்யா, ஸ்டெல்லா, சுபாலட்சுமி, சுஷ்மிதா, உஷா. தேங்க் யூ டிக்ளேயர்ஸ்.
ஜெனிஃபர்,
லாவண்யா, மஞ்சு வைஷ்ணவி, முத்துலக்ஷ்மி, ஜி முத்துமாரி, எஸ் முத்துமாரி, முத்துரதி தேவி, நந்தினி, ராஜலட்சுமி, சந்தியா, சரண்யா, ஸ்னேகலட்சுமி, சுபலட்சுமி, வதனம்.
ஜனிதரங்க தவ சுபநாமே ஜெய.